This is a case of 38 years old male with history of right upper quadrant pain and jaundice. As we see that the spleen and both kidneys are normal and there is no ascites. Now this is the liver. As we see that liver echogenicity, texture and surface is normal. But what are these tubular structures in the liver? The anterior one is portal vein and posterior is the dilated intrahepatic biliary ducts. As we see in the color Doppler, the color flow in the right segmental branch of portal vein. Now what is the normal size of intrahepatic biliary ducts? The normal intrahepatic biliary duct is less than half the size of anterior segmental branch of portal vein. So this is a significant case of biliary obstruction as the intrahepatic biliary ducts are more dilated than anterior branch of the portal vein. The liver is also enlarged. This is 16.8 cm. This is the gallbladder. This is partially contracted, small in size, no calculus seen in gallbladder. However, the layering sludge debris is seen. This may be due to chronic infections. Now this is the CBD. The CBD is anterior to the main branch of the portal vein. As we see, the CBD is grossly dilated. This is 13.3 mm. There is a large calculus seen in distal CBD. This view is taken from lateral decubitus position and in spine position. This is a very large stone and its size is 16.4 mm in length and AP width is 6.1 mm. The gallbladder diseases are mainly female diseases. But many men are now getting gallbladder diseases and most of them are overweight. The pancreas must have to be properly visualized in this case. The pancreas is anterior to the splenic vein and pancreas is normal in this case. Thanks for watching the video.